gamers, welcome to part number two with the final route to the Hall of Heroes. We already took down the warship and we destroyed the thing.
You better check the Hall of Heroes and make sure they didn't make it inside.
A humble symphonoid is programming to protect its operator on the battlefield. It's a defender.
Yeah, I'll get that.
Copy that!
In the meantime,
oh no,
there's a friend not
more
far
enemies
from your position who can help you out.
Plank, we got it.
Al.
Don't worry about it.
I was gonna wait until after training to introduce you, but now's as good a time as any. Find him and ask him to upgrade Plank. If he knows it's for the Rangers, he should do it for free.
They had that, so.
Is that the holocard guy?
Like, yeah,
what do you know about him?
Here, that already talks to Gary.
Welcome, weary traveler, to Lero City.
I'm gonna use my weapon. Yeah, some weapons are just downright better than others.
Lumbeck sight!
Missing, or you do?
Yeah, it's a pup.
There's no enemy health bar, just a player health bar?
Just player health bar.
Oh, I'm sure bosses have a health bar, I would assume.
Yeah. Alright, crux stage, of course.
Yeah, I'm not gonna read that. It's like, I don't care. I wanna read the stuff that has to do with story. I don't wanna read stuff that has to, like.
The Zircon.
Alright, this is Zircon and son Zircon Jr. Fight alongside Mr. Zircon. The family that stays together stays together.
Yeah, they. I think they deal with the weapons.
Hey, Ratchet! Are you at Al's place yet?
Almost there!
Alright, mission. Go to Al's place. Who's this woman talking to us, though? Is that just, like, someone we're gonna meet later, maybe? Yeah, I don't know.
Big Al's place.
That was fast.
There's a lot of exploring had to do with
that. I'm saving my game.
Like, I think you get on a train.
Wow, they really cut down the gameplay.
Yeah, they really cut down the game.
We're all clear.
Yeah, this game's like 8 hours. They cut a lot of stuff out, I think. 8-9 hours, depending on how much you do. 12 hours if you're a completionist.
Ow. I died and gone to nerd heaven. Look at this.
They have my blaster runs hot. Fongoid with a stick. Oh, Spiro the Space Moose. They even have the Mega Limited Ultra Edition of Intransigence Fall of Blarg.
That one comes with exclusive content if you pre-ordered through Gadgetron. I take it you're the ones Korra called me about? The ones in need of a new helipack upgrade?
You must be Big Al. It is nice to meet you. I am Clank. This is Ratchet.
Oh, Korra?
Well, any friend
That's
of
Bella
Korra's
Korra, I think.
Is a friend of mine.
Okay.
She and I kind of have a will-we-won't-we romance.
Yeah, Korra, I think it's Bellathorn.
Uh-huh.
She's new.
Hop onto my workbench. I'll get you all squared away.
You know what? I don't want to be wrong. Can I check? I don't want to be wrong.
I think you know more about, like,
just reattaching the sister board, connecting the data port, and presto!
The hologram robot things?
Huh.
Looking good, pal. Getting back to the Hall of Heroes is easy.
Yeah, she's new, and it is Bellathorn. Korra.
Find the graph train
I was right.
Station.
Yeah, I gotta check. Out. I don't want to be wrong.
Yeah, you gotta check.
Thanks again, big gal.
You're gonna get to meet Korra soon.
Breaking news coming out of Kerwan's famous Aliro City.
I hope Bellathorn does a good job voicing him.
You forged ahead, using their helipack's enhanced jump capabilities.
Oh yeah, you get like a super jump.
it's funny looking. You just spawn a helicopter.
Yeah.
Before now, long jumps would have only been possible for heroes like myself. Fortunately, Clank's new helipack.
Gonna be honest, I'm not digging him constantly, but they're constantly talking over
Ratchet
the gameplay.
Ratchet has got a helipack, and now he is going to use it to get about the. Oh, yeah, shut up. Shut the fuck up. We play the fucking video game.
Like, I'm fine doing cutscenes, that's one thing.
Does Ratchet know how to jump over an edge? Let's fight and. Oh god.
Would their new helipack help them glide to safety?
I choked.
So you don't mind that the cutscenes, but when it's during gameplay, you're like, shut up.
Yeah, shut the fuck up. I know how to do this.
You're playing on normal too, it's not even casual.
Yeah. It's not casual.
Leveled up for grenade to level 2!
Damage needs to increase your weapon level. Each weapon level opens new raritanium upgrades, and it upgrades the weapon.
New card!
Yeah! I did it. I got more train cards. Hope I get them all
from the train station.
This wasn't in the other games.
Oh, they just had the train cards.
Yeah, the train cards are not in other games. As far as I know, they're not in other games.
So anytime you get a new train card, it's gonna be new for you.
To be fair, I only played like two games. The first one and the most recent one.
So the trading cards are gonna be new for you. It's gonna be a surprise when it comes out.
What do I get if I get them? What do I get? Do I get money? Do I get like...
Guess you'll find out!
I'll find out eventually. I thought you were gonna
talk. Oh, beating Quark? You thought you were gonna save me?
No, I meant that.
Nah, they just
they're like scanning a spot.
Okay, that's all. Okay, we're gonna make enemies. Oh my gosh. Oh, he said it was too easy. Well, now he ramped it up.
No, we're fine. Apparently, I took a couple of at some point.
I think you're breaking the plant off a little bit. I just like dog robots.
You either fight aliens or robots. It's like, it's either or. Mostly robots.
One 1,000 away from our defense robot. You look at the booster. Plus 40% damage.
Booster, no, dude. Now that Ratchet has upgraded to combustor, he will now do more damage with his weapon.
You expect the core to say something.
I did, actually. I'm like, okay.
That must have been added to the remake. There's no way that was the main weapon.
Yeah, no. You did not get a narrator. It was no narrator. Quark was still in the game, but, like, you didn't see him that much.
Yeah, I guess he has a bigger role now. Ride the train. Let's go on a train.
Okay, you are doing
it. They just swapped it around.
Either I misremembered or they swapped it.
Attention, all passengers. Due to the recent invasion, all trains may be swarming with armed Vlarg mercenaries. We apologize for this inconvenience.
Not now!
We gotta defeat the enemies first. That's it, not now. I gotta shoot the thing.
Attention, travelers.
This thing is dead.
Grab train D is about to depart. Next stop.
I forgot the button was. So I hit R1 and then I jumped to my death.
Look at this, he got a checkpoint.
Come on, let's hit your
ride. It's the circle button. I think it was the circle button.
Please stand clear. The A train is now departing.
Come on, Clank. Let's make sure that doesn't happen.
Destroy the things!
Destroy it! We did it, Ratchet! We saved the city!
We have enough for defense, but let's get some more supports just to be safe. We gotta get extra money just in case. Cool statue, bro.
Nice statue, bro.
Much.
What the fuck?
The fish.
I'm sure there's a very good reason for transporting killer fish.
He seems a bit more sarcastic than crazy. Which I don't know if that's necessary.
Whoa!
Live animals on board!
You didn't expect that. She died.
I exploded them and they went the other side of the train.
Oh.
That's not bad.
How far back did we go?
Not too far. That is, I still destroy your enemy first.
I hope that didn't cost too much.
Speedbug.
I'm sure there's a very good reason for transporting killer fish.
Query? No, wait, those are in the layers.
These are the things that you were kind of weirded out by. Because you didn't expect it.
Jumped on this time. We're done. First place by one user.
Oh no! Not the
helicopter.
Thank you.
more blood approaching.
Thank you, Clank. We knew that.
What was the point where I had to use my jump there?
Like, I remember doing our, you know, the new jump upgrade for the part of the brain.
Maximum health.
They will detonate on arriving at the Hall of Heroes. I see. Then it's time for an early drop-off.
Save the city!
Rodax, come in. We're arriving at the Hall of Heroes.
Copy that, Ratchet. I'll meet you at the front entrance and...
We exploded them, I don't know.
We've been cleared to attack Drek Industries in 3 days. That means you two are getting the accelerating course.
Ha! That's right, lives at home 472. What's the matter? Don't like getting your
Cora.
Butt kicked!
Hey, Alaris.
Hi, Rax.
That's not Cora.
Alaris is in charge of developing our
gear. That's
Alaris.
That's
tactics.
Not Bellathorn, then.
Usually it's the former. The Rangers are the shoot first, think later type. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to.
Is she in charge of the obstacle course?
Yes.
What now?
I think so.
Come on, I'll show you.
Cora must be like.
Let's go, cadet.
Somewhere else.
I think the other person was like an overweight chick.
I'll see.
Like, are you ready to do the course?
We're gonna have so much fun.
Your protosuit is the most advanced combat armor on the market, and it comes in all the latest fall colors.
Sweet.
Timing. It's fall right now.
This is awesome. So what next? Halo jump into enemy territory? Suborbital combat training?
In time, rookie. Next up is basic training.
Not basic.
The captain designed this fitness course to help us reach our top physical condition.
That was the course. It was a bit more different.
Good luck.
It was just like you jump over some boxes, I think you shoot some enemies, or like training dummies. I forgot exactly what it was.
Come on, rookie.
We're officially Rangers.
Oh my god.
It's your turn now.
I don't think we actually ever became a Ranger. I think he just did his own thing. And just basically like...
I think you should upgrade the proton drum.
Alright.
Oh, I just might make my quota this week. Don't forget, let Mr. Zircon do the work for you.
Oh, he helps you. It's not just defense.
Yeah, he spawns a minion thing. Show me the money.
Stable what? Plasma! The combustor's plasma! Calls...
Balls?
What's this? Travel. Travel even further. Before burning out.
The combustor's plasma is traveling further before burning out. Now you pick up that piece for long range. Okay, so I
could have read that.
Sorry. I'm like, why is it so bright? Why is there like a flashlight shining on it? Alright, I'll let you do the next one.
Yeah, I think I could read that fine. I just need to like squint a bit.
I apologize.
Yeah, you're not good with white text. I can read white text.
Yeah. Like the hell?
White on white is not good for you.
Yeah.
Okay, I can read this fine. After tossing out a grenade, the fusion drive deploys a fresh grenade to your hand, even more efficient, increasing your rate of fire, or more firepower.
Okay, I throw it better. Okay. Alright, how much can I do for Zircon? Let's see, each Zircon comes...
Loaded with even more shots. More shots, shake down enemies.
More cash.
More bolts. Let's try it out.
Hit that course, Rook.
Oh, we have to do the course first. Was Dolores in the original game?
And welcome to the captain's court.
The training lady guy?
I think so.
But she was it.
She was fat.
So they made her skinny.
They made her skinny.
Then let's go!
I think it's the same character.
Hmm. Maybe the movie did that.
You know, like overweight instructors. They're like a high school coach almost.
Yeah.
She was that.
Maybe for the movie they changed it to a different play type.
Did someone else? Those made this jump.
Let's see if you have unlimited things.
Did I make this?
Nope. You did not make it.
I failed the training. I'm gonna hit this train. Damn it. Okay.
Congratulations on reaching the summit of justice. Your quadriceps must be burning with righteousness and pain.
Alright, let's do this.
Oh, there's a thing!
Oh.
I saw it.
Oh.
Go back.
I'm a fool.
There's a thing.
I didn't realize. I did not see it. Oh, God. Not on camera. Nah. I think this is like a remix version of the game.
Okay, now that you saw the thing, it should be easier.
Yeah, I got it. Go!
Hey, God, I was paying attention and saw that.
Yeah, thank you.
It's right there!
It's right there!
Five-year-old could figure this out.
What's that?
A five-year-old could figure this out.
Oh, I just jump it. Oh. Is there a Ratchet skin on Fortnite?
I know there's a Sans skin in Super Mario Ultimate now.
Yes. Yes, it is.
They'll lose their minds when they saw that.
Oh my fucking god, Sans is in. I know we fly across. Which is, I thought the first thing was that was gonna be.
Completed the fitness course!
But the guy before that.
Gold bolts unlocked. View them in the pause menu. The extras. There's sheets in this?
Oh yeah, you can do stuff like this. Boat style, head mask.
I don't really care about that.
What is this?
Good at training.
What is this?
You can change your heads.
Oh, hell no. What the hell?
Is that new? Did they not have that before?
New. What else? Nefarious? Dan Johnson? Who's Dan Johnson?
We gotta find out what that is. We gotta find
hide
out.
Hide the HUD? Why? Oh, okay. I'm gonna get enough bonuses to make the game harder. Ranger armor pack? I don't care. Boat style?
Oh, you can change the ship
paint. If you get enough boats, you can swap out your wrench for like something different, like a toy sword. And another one is you can just. It's a keyblade. It's just a keyblade. It's just a keyblade that looks like a wrench. The wrench.
So you are not a fan of you can change your heads around. You do not want to use that.
It's a reward. I appreciate that. Not my thing.
I mean, you might want to just look at the heads. Anyways, you're not gonna keep the head, but you can like look at them.
Yeah, I'll look at it.
Just to see how cringe it is.
Yeah, I'll get enough boats and I'll look at it and go, ew.
And then you just take it off.
And that's it. octopuses. I'm being really unfair in this game. The game's fine. It really is. I just... So far, I just...
I got all kinds of stuff to make heroes more heroic. Take a look.
Since you're now... one of us, I thought it was time to get you a new ride.
Whoa. A Class G Star Jumper? Is this for me?
Technically, it's Galactic Ranger property, but if you survive, complete this super secret yet completely on the level mission, she'll be yours to use however you like.
What is this secret mission?
I call it Operation Falling Star. Congratulations, Cadet. You've been selected for Operation Falling Star. Galactic Ranger Intel tells us Herman Drek has a state-of-the-art weapons lab in Nebula G-34. Your mission is to destroy his top-secret project without, and this is important, telling anyone. Ever. Seriously, this is our little secret.
Sure, but I don't see why...
Please save your questions until the end of the presentation. You'll need to access Drek's laboratory using a trespasser, your wits, and the kind of fortitude normally found in more seasoned rangers. Get in, destroy whatever he's working on, and get out. I'll monitor your position from here. Good luck.
I wish I could be there to see you off, but I have an urgent appointment with my acupuncturist. Call me when you arrive at Nebula G-34. I'm counting on you, Ratchet.
You got it, Captain.
All right, we got a choice of where to go, though, I think.
Okay. What's our
that's an order.
There is still an important gadget in Nebula G-34.
Iridia. That might be, maybe that's Korra's planet. I don't know.
I know this is Skid's planet.
Maybe she's on the planet too.
That's right. I don't know.
But she's a new character. I have no clue.
I'm gonna be constantly blindsided.
Wait, is that Skid Bitmarks up ahead?
Oh man, am I happy you two dudes showed! I've been out here all night!
I can't believe it! Skid McMarks! I have seen every one of your races! You pulled off a triple Nova spin at Mach 2 at last year's Kerwin Cup!
It's always good to meet
you. He was a fan of Skid McMarks in the original.
I am Clank.
This is just Skid's mission. Korra is not from this planet.
Guy
asked us to assist you.
Oh, I was wondering if you got that. My agent and I have been running from those blog all night. Only we ended up getting separated in the chaos, and I took a gnarly fall getting out of the Skid McMarks sport shack. Hey! Think you dudes could clear out the sand shark so I can get
tell
to the
he's
ship
a hipster.
My hoverboard you do.
Whoa,
a real McMarks 4000? Consider it done.
Watch out for those sand sharks, bro.
I gotta kill 88 of these fucking things.
You need 300 white crabs in Kingdom Hearts. 84 is a cinch. Alright, we gotta help Skid get to the ship, find Skid's agent, and then locate something else that I could not. Wow, you already completed two areas. You're already in the third area already.
How many areas
are
there?
I think like. Yeah. You're probably
at halfway
to this
one.
You got skill, little dude!
Oh, I thought I had to throw the Zircon thing. Turns out I just hit the button and shows up.
Actually, this game is slightly longer. There's 14 areas, including the final boss. Well, 13 areas, but then there's a final boss. 13?!
13?
Oh!
And you die!
So they added three new areas, I guess. That wasn't in the original.
I'll let you know if there's anything that's brand
new. Like, you don't know this area or something. Like if you find a new area we haven't been to yet.
Yeah, like, oh, that's new.
Maybe you misremembered, who knows, right? There could have been 13.
Yeah, good, yeah. I don't remember exactly how many areas there are, but we can go back to the minutes. Alright, you see that one was obvious.
Yeah, that little hidden thing.
Yeah.
You got a bolt!
See, I unlocked Punta Bart, I think. Appearance setting. Screen filter. What's the other one? 1970s?
Like, you can't even see him!
No.
Oh, you can change your difficulty anytime. You just notice that.
Oh, well, sweet.
Okay. If you think it's too easy, you can make it hard.
Oh, I can go hard though if I want to.
Well, we're not gonna go 1970s look.
I think one of the rewards you get if you get all of the golden bolts in the PS5 Ratchet & Clank is like unlimited ammo and unlimited health.
Well, we'll see what happens in this version, I guess.
I'm gonna say it's not.
If it is, that's busted.
It's the final boss. Fucking jump.
Getting ripped apart, not this.
Yeah, the boss. I do remember the boss from this game. I do remember it.
Yeah, I wouldn't spoil it. Then. Unless they change it, you don't know, right? That means
it's
based on
the movie. Yeah, probably did it. Well, I know.
Gotta level up the food drum plus 50%
more damage. With Ratchet's new upgrade, he kills things a lot faster.
By the way, you're level 2 now. Flip up.
By the way, Ratchet is now level 2.
Mr. Zircon, get your enemy down.
Why is it going up and down the sand shark?
It's just spawning in. I don't know where. Oh, right here. There's a sword. Come on.
Nice work, little dude.
Alright, that was easier than I thought. Alright, Skidmark. We made it.
That was pretty awesome. Thanks for your help. Here's your hoverboard.
Oh, and it's autographed to Ratchet and Clank, the chillest dudes I've ever hung out with on a hostile alien planet. Cool.
Will you be able to get home on your own?
I'll be okay, though I don't think I'll be able to compete in the Blackwater City hoverboard competition. Kind of a bummer, dude. Hey, have either of you little dudes seen my agent? I feel kind of bad leaving him out here.
Alright, what do we gotta do now on this planet? We gotta find Skid's agent. We gotta look at the gadget inside of the shack.
We actually gotta find Skid's agent. Ah, oh, that's right here.
Was that in the original? So you have to find his agent.
I hope this isn't a career-ending injury.
I think he's a dude in a suit or something.
We should search the area for Skid's agent.
Okay.
We will need our assistance.
I made a mistake.
Well, it's saved.
Oh, dude, I hope this isn't a career-ending injury.
Oh, when you die, they have funny clips, too. Like, you died. Oh, you don't have a career-ending injury.
Damn, yeah. Yeah, my career-ending injury of drowning in... What was it? Sewage?
Sound like the helicopter's farting. It's
let's
like
check
what?
Out that vendor.
Check out the vendor.
Mr. Zircon would like you to upgrade him. You won't regret it. Now go out and set the world on fire.
You can customize your loadout too. Yay! Now you could officially find him.
Sports Shack appreciates your enthusiasm. You are now trespassing in a restricted area. Please vacate the construction site.
No, we gotta save the world.
No.
Damn, the main floor is good.
I think I have the choice to either flamethrow something or shoot them. I prefer to shoot them. But I gotta upload some stuff. I think that is the right. If it's killing things, or you upgrade your weapon.
We found the sports shack! That was quick.
That's the last of them.
That was impressive.
Thank you, Clank. Oh, it's like the thing from SpongeBob. You hit the thing and it explodes.
It actually does SpongeBob.
Attention, future consumer. We thank you for your interest in the Skid McMark Sports Shack. However, your refusal to leave has forced us to activate the Constructobots. Have a nice day.
I don't know
day.
What they mean by sports, though.
My sensors are picking up a strange energy signature near the swing shot targets. I believe it may be a gadget from Drek Industries.
Ooh.
Intrusion detected in Sector 4. Dispatching Constructobots.
All right, let's have a look around.
That sinking feeling, because you pushed someone off of you.
Future consumer, the finest selection of hoverboards, grab bikes, and gyrocycles will not be in stock until next fall. The only thing waiting for you here is death.
Mr. Zerko,
I believe we are clear.
Hey, Skid McMark here, and as you know, I'm a naturally talented hoverboard. You know what else is natural about me? Find out by visiting our herbal supplements department. You'll find your better, man.
Herbal supplements. Skid's selling the marijuana.
Yes.
The answer is probably yes. I mean, look. Come on, look.
Zerkon, what to kill you? When down, use your axe.
Yep, when down, just whack it with a wrench.
We got a holocard!
Oh my god!
Let's see what this one is. Well, we have enemies to deal with.
Fine. I didn't open these in a while. So what'd I get?
You got Big Al.
I got Big Al. You have enough duplicate cards to trade for a new card.
Ooh.
Let's try and start trading.
You trade for a card, set the card, hit X. Good luck completing your collection.
I can't tell which one is duplicate.
Rusty Pete.
Yeah, he's from a later game.
Yeah.
I think he's a pirate.
B6 Obliterator.
Is that shotgun? By Weapon of the Year by the Galactic Association of Ridiculously Unnecessary Firepower. You buy it for the precision ground targeting, but love it for its gratuitous destruction.
You complete the set.
Complete the set.
And now the Omnius increased damage by 100%.
Wait, what? Oh, complete the Hall card.
Will get you internal admiration of collectors across the galaxy and summoning enhancements to your equipment.
But really, it's all about the collector trade.
So you can actually get upgrades to your equipment by doing this.
Oh, shit. Nice.
So it's not worth, not a waste of time.
All right, not a waste of time. Got it.
Oh. So, oh, you got another one.
New card.
You got Quark.
Quark. People love Quark. I don't like Quark that much. Apparently, it's the original voice actor for Robin.
Thank you. Illegal King and Agent is what we're doing.
Give him up and no one gets hurt. Yeah, I'm telling you, I don't know where he is. You know celebrities these days. They do whatever they want. We could work this out, can't we?
Oh, we'll work it out by feeding you to the sand sharks.
All of them.
The agent.
Hey,
there he
you
is.
Must be the two heroes who saved my clients.
I didn't even
huh?
see him.
Don't tell me, don't tell me. Socket and Clink.
Ratchet and Clank.
Right, right. Beautiful. Sprocket and Plank. I like the sound of it. Real marketing potential. I could sell that. Listen, my client and I got separated in our somewhat hasty trek back to the ship. I'd go meet up with him, but this place is crawling with sand sharks. Think you can help me out?
You have nothing to fear, sir. The sand sharks have been dealt with.
Beautiful, beautiful. You two have heart. I can sell that.
We are always happy to assist.
We really appreciate you helping us out.
So where are you off to now?
Hospital, I guess. Gotta get this lead checked out.
A hospital? Skid, come on. You've been through worse. What are we gonna do about your sponsors?
I'm beginning to think you don't, like, care about me or whatever.
Fine. What about you, Wrenchy?
Ratchet.
Exactly. You wanna be a hoverboard star? This info bot will give you all the details.
Oh, God.
Don Wonderstar sent ya.
It's that time again, the annual Blackwater City Hoverboard Competition on Planet Rogar. Are you a young thrill seeker looking to show off your hoverboard skills? Then blast on over to Rilgar
and
experience the pulse-pounding thrill of doing
Part
3
on a
rocket-powered piece of
plastic. This will be later.
How exciting is the race? Just listen to some of our previous champions.
I'm glad it's a race.
I never miss the Blackwater City Hoverboard Competition, except for next year's. I probably won't make that one.
I can't feel my toes. Is that normal?
We're offering cash prizes and holo cards to the winners. So head to
my trade cards
and take a shot at the most
good things. Imagine winning a race and then you win like Yu-Gi-Oh cards or something stupid.
You can't imagine the gathering cards. Simon, fuck up!
These are precious. I'll see you around. Oh, we have to do one more thing. We'll get gadgets inside the sports track.
Oh yeah, I gotta find the thing.
Wow, we just saved a celebrity. I wanna check.
Yeah.
Ratchet, we should explore the rest of the sports shack.
We'll get the gadget inside the McMarks. No, you're boring him.
No. Boring. Find some
new shoes. Does not require books. His currency is pain.
Guys.
Is that the original?
I don't. I think they're just tiny robots. Back then, now this dude is a good.
Okay, so you think that's cool? As you die, almost. Nope, you're dead.
Mr. Zircon, we miss you.
Come on, we're just looking for a gadget. Why are we dying?
Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
Aha, Skid me Mars here. Hey, don't let old man Winter bum you out. Visit our snowboard department to pick up the latest snow shredding technology. It's never too cold to be cold. Woohoo! Hey, Skid here. You know, anybody can buy stuff and look cool. But if you make it sound cool, you won't be cool. So check out our class schedule. Woo! Well, you'll sound and even smell cool. Like me!
Is that the gadget? No, it's just a thing that needs to blow up.
You ready to catch some web? Daw, tubular! Dude, if I got a deal for you, just head over to the Pro Search Plus and say the secret phrase, and get 5% on your next
might be in here.
Yeah, it's this
time. Ratchet and Clank found a portable hydro displacer. Designed by Dr. Nefarious, this ingenious device promised to move water from one place to the other.
How is that helpful? Oh, so you can go on, now you can go on the floor. Nice.
Just a push of a button, the duo could now fill an entire swimming pool.
Locate the gadget inside of an arc spore shack. All objectives are completed. Toilets,
Ratchet would find the hydro displacer invaluable in navigating the sewers of the galaxy.
Let's get it.
There's 28 in the whole game? They added two then. What do we unlock?
Bolt style.
Metal currency.
Alright, might as well see what that is. I don't know what I got.
You have to destroy something that gives you bolts.
We should head back to the ship.
We are going to. I just want to see what this skin does. Oh, that's what it is. It's just like it changes the it into metal bolts instead of the different kinds of bolts.
Alright,
I guess
we did everything. Let me just go back to the ship.
Are you gonna keep it on metal bolts or are you gonna just change it back?
Right. I don't really have a good look at it.
You need one with a lot of bolts.
Yeah, I want to see like something that gives me a fuckload so I can see.
Where should we go? To be fair, the original had more content. This has cut some stuff. So we have to journey outside the airlock, and option we could search the Blarg warship for weapons.
We should visit Wilgard.
And we have to search for a trespasser in the Rilger sewers.
Find the top secret Blarg research partner. Search for a trespasser in the Rilgar sewers.
And then there's...
I guess I gotta go to Rilgar then. In order to do this part, I need to go to Rilgar.
Oh, okay.
What do you say we put this new hoverboard?
Oh, this is really cool. And you can't get it that way. You need a fuckload of money.
So and we're not gonna do it.
So we're probably not even gonna get it. Unless you getting bolts in this game is jacked. After an animal. And 9 times out of 10 is usually the best weapon in the game.
Attention residents of Blackwater City. As you may have noticed, we appear to be dealing with a small outbreak of amoeboids. Our security teams are working hard to rid the city of these creatures. But first, they have to wake up, get washed, brush their teeth, drive over here. I mean, really, it's a whole process. So until they arrive, the race is postponed. Please stay inside your homes while we manage the crisis. Thank you.
I just bought one of those for myself. I can vouch for its effectiveness.
Nope, Cora's not here either. Wow, she's gonna be later in the game.
I just want to know where is this one. Alright, Zircon can shoot better now. What's on? Focus on. Pyro, I guess. Try to get enemies. Pieces of range. Kill my enemies again, I'm a rare thing.
Okay.
Let's clear out those amoeboids. I have a new McMark's hoverboard I want to try out.
Oh, it's just coins.
You called it. Search the sewers. You don't like it.
I don't like it.
You went back to default.
I just prefer bolts.
What's down here?
I like the noise more. Instead, it just sounds like I'm dropping
coins. You're gonna
get
all the skins, but you're not gonna keep the skins.
Yeah. I'll see what they do. Oh yeah, you get fish. Don't worry. Yeah.
So you're gonna go in order based on story, not on what's good to go to first.
Yeah. Like, I need to do the... I need to get the thing from here in order to do that other level. So I don't go there, but like, oh shoot, I gotta get the thing.
So you don't like going back and forth, back and forth.
I'm not gonna go back and forth, back and forth.
So you're just gonna go in order what's best for story. You need to be a certain level to beat the final boss, or it doesn't matter.
No, it's nothing like that.
So you don't have to grind. Search the sewers completed.
The sewer pumps activated.
Escape the sewers.
Oh my god. Oh boy.
I believe we should run now.
I don't know, should you get one enemies or Quark.
That was close.
Shut up, Quark. You know what the fuck you're talking about.
Fine, we'll go over there. You escaped the sewers, now what?
Looks like bad news.
Oh, primary jet just completed.
Oh, this is dude.
Hey, pal. You got any of them Rhino holo cards?
What's a rhino?
Only the most powerful super weapon in the galaxy, Chief. Stands for rip you a new one. See,
exactly,
the Gadgetron guys, they knew the plants would be too dangerous to leave in any one location. So they split them up and printed them on a bunch of holo cards.
This was not how you get it. You just pay money.
Me and my associates very much like to acquire
so now
these
holo cards.
Yeah. And thus,
the weapon.
The full plan.
And let me guess, if we give you all the holo cards, you'll build us the weapon.
That is correct, my industrious friend.
Okay, so I give him the holo cards, I get the weapon.
Take this trespasser.
Yes, if you get all the holo cards in game, you get that special weapon.
All of them in the game?
Yes. You don't have to pay for it. You just need to get all the holo cards in the game, essentially.
Okay.
But all the holo cards.
All the Rhino holo cards. It's specific. So. I hope I don't have to collect all the cards.
It's optional, you don't have to, but if you want the weapon.
I do want the weapon.
What's new, buddy?
Money.
But it's not. You gotta get the holo cards in the area.
Oh, God.
Hey!
Alright, we're on the quest to get the ultimate weapon. What it is a rocket launcher.
The trespasser can short-circuit powered locks.
Yeah, this is
rotate a rotate selected control ring code. To point. Detect power remaining port with remaining laser.
Holo card!
Oh. Is there one?
Yes!
Yep, it's a rhino. Rhino card acquired.
Alright, you got your first rhino card. Press X. To switch between your normal holo cards and your rhino cards, press L1
okay,
and R1.
Okay, it's a separate section.
Yes, you just didn't get it yet. Unlike normal holo cards, you cannot trade for rhino cards, and they do not give you any bonuses for completing sets. That was just for the weapon. But collecting all three rhino sets, you can trade them in for that real rhino. Good luck.
Alright. I need to collect 9 cards.
Yes. I don't know if it's in during the whole game, or is it just in that one area?
I feel like it's the whole game.
Oh, okay. So you just have to get 9 of those.
Alright. This weapon was designed in a dark room in the basement of...
Gadget. The Galactic
Council. Yeah. Go ahead.
Yeah, because I can read small letters. Galactic Council of Overpowered Weapons declared it too dangerous for public use and had the plans sealed in a box, then locked inside a larger box and covered with duct tape. They tossed it in the ocean. It's a rocket launcher, and it's from the original game.
Yeah.
And the original game, you have to pay for it, and now you got to get 9 holo cards.
How much was it? It was 150 million or something smaller. Like something ridiculous.
Oh, this makes it super easy. You just have to get the fucking holo cards.
Yeah, you just have to find the cards. You gotta do a collection thing.
Oh, that's lame.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a new optional objective.
Well, oh.
You can travel to the hoverboard event now. You wanna do the hoverboard event real quick?
Sure.
You said you liked it.
I remember liking it.
Unless they made it shitty. Somehow.
It's still good. I think it's its own.
You might as well do it once, just see what it is. I mean...
I meant like it's its own button to do, but...
You gotta find a different way in. Or you can't do it yet?
I went over there and it was like, no. I'm like, oh, okay.
So you're just gonna do that later, then?
It did say it was canceled.
Okay, maybe it's later.
Pal? Feel like entering the race?
Oh, now you can enter it!
Okay, now you can. And now finally do the race.
So it was just a different way to go in the race. You went the wrong way. That's what happened. I'm assuming the rhino cards are rare and you're not...
Yeah, I bet it's like hidden places that you have to like search everywhere.
Can't be that easy, L9. If it was that easy, it's that's busted. To be honest, I think the money thing is better. Then it makes it harder to get.
Yeah, because you have to grind for it. And you might be only able to really get it on like New Game Plus. I remember getting it. I forgot if I like grinded or because I got it when like the final boss was. So
would it be funny if you got all 9 of them because you probably accident. That'd be funny.
Yeah.
Level up to level 2 on your pyro thing, 28% more damage.
Oh, the flamethrower does need a lot of bullets.
Wish I could use all the bolts for something.
We're going to the race.
Alright, that's nothing. Leveling up thing that I was covering. I moved it. Now nothing's covered. It's in between two separate plays now. Oh, thank God I noticed that.
Alright,
peace out.